So I've got this keyboard here, and at first glance, it might just appear to be a normal custom mechanical keyboard, but it's actually really, really squishy.
Wait for the sound test at the end.
Now, if you're wondering why in the world would someone want a keyboard like that, it's actually to give it a softer typing feel. For some reason, this is kind of something that's sought after in the community. I mean, that's a lot of flex. But it sounds pretty good too. Let me know what your thoughts are down below.